right, this is my shit right here.
Sure. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Chum. Back with another one, man.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait. To make sure y'all tap in so I ain't got to tell you again. Subscribe, notification bell, like, share, comment, all that down below, man. All that. I ain't got to keep saying it, but I'm saying it. So might as well go ahead and take your time since I'm taking my time to go do it. Y'all can do it, man. Today, man, we got Doughboy with Rowdy Rebel. I sound like a deep jack. So much, you thought I was a deep jack. Man, we got Rowdy Rebel with the Shmurda talk, man. This one, I couldn't have predicted. That's what I was going to say. I couldn't have predicted this one, man. But Doughboy, he definitely been doing this thing, stepping up as far as doing music more now. He was producing. He probably still producing. You know what I mean? But he definitely doing his thing on the rap shit. And Rowdy, he holding it down for GS9. Cause I'ma say it again. I don't know what my man Bobby waiting on. But Bobby need to drop some music, bruh. But Rowdy holding it down now. That nigga Nelly. Man, I told you, Doughboy he definitely, man, I don't know what it is, bro. I don't know why he was waiting, or if he was waiting, or he just needed an inspiration, or somebody to motivate him, or whatever it is, but, man, bro been taking off. I'm gonna pull up on this spot. I don't get pussy, boy, don't touch me, cause I'm with you. Hey, they just heard that Rowdy back. they heard that Rowdy back is up and stuck. Nigga, just like Bobby hat. Nigga, Bobby threw his hat up in there. That bitch ain't came back. Didn't come back until he touched back down. Nigga, till he got out of jail. Nigga, that's when that hoe came out. Chopper the size of 42 Doug, nigga, sliding through the D. Chopper the Them New York niggas, bro. Hey, man, that was it for that one. That was Doughboy and Rowdy Rebel with the Shmurda talk. Y'all let me know down below how y'all felt about that one. And like I was about to say, my man Rowdy Rebel, he been holding it down for him and Bobby and for the whole GS9. Because, you know, Bobby got some shit he got to work out and all that. But, hey, man, you kind of letting your buzz die down, bro. Not to say niggas ain't going to listen to what you got to say, but, man, just be on top of it. But, hey, another story for another day, man. Rowdy Rebel, dope boy. Like I said, dope boy. He been, I don't know what it is or why he waited so long, but, bruh. Pretty much every song I done ever heard from him, I done ran it back more than once, bro. I done listened to him probably like 2-3 times back to back, bro. He got an album. The album he dropped with Southside, I listened to the album back to back, bro. No cap, bro. So, I don't know what this man was waiting on. If he was, was taking all that time to write raps. I don't know what the fuck, but... Hey, man, y'all let me know down below how y'all feel, man. Till the next time, till the next video, bro. I mean,
the champ is here!